am so proud to be imam for this beautiful faces here.
Imam Farouk Abu El-Zahab delivers one of his final prayers as spiritual leader of the Islamic Center of Greater Toledo. After leading the mosque since 1998, he told the community philosophical differences factored into council's decision to find a new imam, but said it's ultimately the community who leads the mosque.
The community really are the leaders, because those are the ones who attend the prayer, those are the ones who come and they benefit from the imam.
Many people in the Islamic community filled the prayer room early Sunday afternoon for one of five daily prayers. Guided by the holy book, the Quran, Imam Farouk has spent his career teaching a simple life lesson.
The lesson is a struggle, really. To especially being good, you got to struggle.
The Islamic Center's council has not yet chosen a successor for Imam Farouk. He is expected to be involved in the decision, and he's excited to stay involved with the mosque.
I'm done with the community here as imam, but as a leader, as advisor, as a friend, as a brother, as a father for many of them, I'm going to be around.
Time he hopes to spend bringing the community together through education, peace, and prayer. Eric Wildstein, NBC 24.